Fortner, but he grabs the board. And now maybe another advantage for the Sooners. Although Mountaineers regroup for the moment. Woodard, bounce pass, Spangler run of the court.
And most importantly, the jump stop, because he was under control, the head fake, and then the soft finish.
I think there's some moments this year where you could say Tayshaun Thomas has not been real aggressive. What a finish with the left hand by Staten. Grabs a loose ball. Carter trying to steal it away. Cousins wouldn't let him. He finds Heald wide open. Three! West Virginia, two Mountaineers fighting for the ball. And who knows, maybe Bob Huggins' team can make a little push here at the end of the half. Adrian, three. Some of those are going to have to go down.
Nice job by Staten, just getting deep enough into the paint to draw a defender. West Virginia is going to make a run and get this game into single digits and make it competitive. I think Juwan Staten's almost going to have to play like he did last year, take a majority of the shots this half, really get to the rim, impose his will on the basketball game. Gary Brown helping him out with the three there.
Yeah, some of those shots are definitely going to have to go down for the supporting cast. Heald, the answer! Phillip goes to the bucket, uses the glass, and it's down to 10. I'm sort of translating the body language. Phillip is playing very hard in this pressure defense. Thomas to Cousins with the foul. On the shot clock. Good defense by the Sooners. Carter, three. Good. Back down to single digits.
Big time shot by the freshman from Proviso East High School, guy that Bob Huggins is really high on.
And you and I have seen him. When he gets hot, they can go down in a hurry. Here's Heald wide open, speaking up! Free throw shooting has not been good tonight. And this is normally an excellent free throw shooting team. Gary Brown, nice bounce pass to Elijah Macon.
Pure score. He can do it at all three levels.
Rebound, Spangler back in with his four fouls. Isaiah Cousins, nifty ball handling. Cousins! Is off, and Oklahoma is just, I think, going to be content to let the final seconds of this one tick away. I'm with you. Really impressive. Sooners played well. Get their sixth conference win. Mountaineers 6-3 in Big 12 play. Final score 71-52.